Today we're looking at a painting by Donnamaria Bruton called Our Lily. And you can see that it has lots of texture and gold and overlay of collage in it. And it's very haunting and surreal. Donnamaria Bruton was actually born in Milwaukee and then moved to Detroit because her father and her grandfather on her paternal side were baseball players. Her work is really rooted in the idea of trying to represent the surreal. And I think she's very successful with this beautiful painting.